Oh, and this is a silly one.
Okay, here's a great picture.
This is Luke Bryan. But he's a wax figure. That's hard to tell. Oh, can I show you a wax figure that's awesome?
The team in the studio ready to roll into Tulsa, South Carolina, and once we agreed upon a pose, they took some measures. They used calipers to record details like the distance between my eyes and the length of my jawbone, about 250 measurements in all that were recorded on a special chart. There was also a photographer there taking pictures from every conceivable angle. Next came out of a box, eyes. Creepy, right? Several matched my eye color right down to the whites and irises. Did you know it takes 15 hours to make a pair of eyes, and that no two pair of eyes are the same? Finally, my hair. Okay, not on my head, but on my chin. Color swatches we use to match up with all the different colors of my hair.
He's telling us how to make the wax figure.
Which is basically a skeleton to support the weight of the clay body. Using the accurate measurements of photographs, I did bold, mushroom coating, the red paper, and the clay perfectly. That is actually no service for buying me. Two filters can work at the same time. Thanks, guys. You did a great job. Next is finished clay body with glass into fiberglass and a plastic mold with more than a clay. Melt the glass with
clay and a mold with more than a clay. I'm going to show you something. So I can't go back in there. So let's go to the next room. That's where Mom and Blake So I hope y'all liked this tour. I hope y'all liked my video. And this is a great time. But just kidding. This is not the end. My mom is gonna love the next room. We can't go to the next room yet. We can't go to the next room. Mama, I wanna show them. I wanna show them the last room. So here we go. Back and back and back. I'll put this on. She pretended to be Kayla Underwood. has a lot.
Turn around where you can point out.
This is gonna be my mommy's favorite room.
Oh wait,
it's at my boat.
That's
awesome.
Yeah.
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my ceiling, all through my home.
Let's climb the moon! It's been 3 million hours! And I finally made it! It's been a few years!
We're getting that
now. Okay. Well, time to go down for a few years. It was fun while it lasted, so I'm gonna lose my breath soon, so. Gotta go. 3,000 years later, I'm back in the box with you. And here's Beyonce. So let's go to the last room, you guys. Okay. Justin Mom's gonna love this room. This is her favorite one. We're in the glass room! Now, what's your favorite room?
This one.
Both these videos together. So have a nice day.